Are you looking for advertising and marketing to enhance your towing operation? Well, look no further. OMG National, the co-producers of American Towman TV, have over 2 decades of experience in building marketing programs for growing companies like yours. So what are you waiting for? Image is everything. Call 800-789-4619, option 3, today.
Welcome to American Towman TV. American Towman TV.
Hello and welcome to Tow Industry Week. I'm Emily Oz. On this edition, it's a simple concept, handing out a teddy bear to a child whose family's car has broken down. Here's how one equipment distributor created a wildly successful program doing just that. We met up with James Walsh at the American Towman Showplace, Las Vegas, where he explained the Buddy Bear program. It's a way Fleet Sales West in Woodburn, Oregon, is helping children and helping their companies sell wreckers at the same time.
We offer the bears to the customers with the opportunity to put their name on them. And what the idea was when a motorist has family and they have kids in the car and they're involved in an accident, traumatic experience, so it was a way for the driver to give it out. Well, we thought maybe a few people would be interested, but we've had overwhelming interest to the point where we're really kind of overwhelmed at the number of people who've signed up and had their names put on them and keep reordering them. And they're giving them away as promotions, and they're just a real goodwill thing. And our customers, they come to get a truck and they're like negotiating a truck deal, and then they want a bear. That's like crazy. We're like, yeah, sure. So we're kind of amazed at how much interest.
Walsh says over 40 towing companies have ordered teddy bears through their Buddy Bear program, and he says interest continues to grow. If your business is doing something unique in the community, we'd like to hear about it. Email me at oz@americantowmantv.com.